account, it's a question about the person who lives in the poor family. They can go to school. How they study, how they learn, how they collect the knowledge from religious. If they don't learn more, I think then what happens to them?
I think the